Black-striped solimas are small grunt fish that exclusively inhabit the Galapagos Islands in the eastern Pacific Ocean. The majority occur in the central and western areas of the Galapagos. They are typically found on shallow water coral reefs. Their depth range is from the surface to 100 feet deep. They form dense, large schools during the day, typically along walls and over rocky slopes. Their body is slender and compressed, with a forked tail. Their lower jaw is protruding and their teeth are small. Their back is dark silvery gray, often with a yellowish-green tint. The sides are lighter silver, with black horizontal stripes. They feed on zooplankton and small fish. Their plankton-heavy diet makes them vulnerable to El Niño events that cause surface waters to warm and plankton to become scarce. They can grow to 12 inches long. Black-striped solimas are fished for local consumption and for use as bait for tuna fishing. They are frequently consumed by blue-footed boobies. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.